I have no use for anarchy and violence and destruction of property and loss of life. Wale ambao wana sponsor hiyo violence, sisi tunawajua. And I want to call out those who are behind the anarchy in Kenya, those who are behind the sponsoring the chaos in the Republic of Kenya. Shame on them, because they are sponsoring violence against our democratic nation. Mimi nataka niulize watu wa Ford Foundation watuambie hiyo pesa wanatoa ifanye fujo ndio wapate faida gani. We are going to call them out and we are going to tell them if they are not interested in democracy in Kenya, if they are going to sponsor violence, if they are going to sponsor anarchy, we are going to call them out and we are going to tell them they either style up or they leave. Sisi tunataka tuwaambie wale ambao wanaleta pesa sijui kutoka wapi ati kujaribu kununua fujo, ati vijana wafanye fujo Kenya, hawa wauni tutawakomesha. Ama namna gani jameni? Na wale wahalifu wote, hata wale wamelete hasara mpaka watoto wetu wasichana kule Kware wamepoteza maisha yao kwa sababu ya wakora na kwa sababu ya watu criminals. I want to tell the country, those behind the criminal activity against our children, against our daughters in Kware, all of them, the government of Kenya will make sure that they are brought to book and they are charged so that we can stop criminality in the Republic of Kenya and protect our children, our daughters, and all citizens of the Republic of Kenya. Na saa hiyo mimi napanga hii maneno ya Kenya, mimi nimesema. I am ready, I am willing, I am available to consult with as many leaders who are willing to consult with us so that we can form a government that is going to bring Kenya together, so that we can face the challenges of our nation together, so that we can sort out the challenges that face us, the challenges of unemployment, the challenges of public expenditure, the challenges of public debt, the challenges that face our nation, including the challenge of corruption. I am ready, I am willing, I am prepared to consult and work with leaders who are willing to consult and work with us. Sisi tuko tayari kabisa. Lakini kama mtu hataki, hatuwezi kumulazimisha. Kwa sababu Kenya ni nchi ya demokrasia.